guys, we're back. We're back with another one. What's loading the game? We're gonna...
Oh, hey man, didn't hear you come in. Check this out. The Carnales were the first organized gang in the city. The way Julius tells it, they owned the whole damn town until Benjamin King stepped up against them. Tell you what though, I ain't worried about their history so much as I am the fact Lopez is crazy motherfuckers. And B, Victor, their enforcer, survived a dozen VK drive-bys. Sounds pretty bad, right? Now add in that the Carnales are backed by the largest drug cartel in the world, and I think you'll understand why we're gonna play this safe instead of pulling a Johnny. We cut off their income first, then we go for Hector. Sound good? That was a rhetorical question, but thanks for your support.
Yeah. crazy stuff!
Dog, you just made your last mistake.
You can't die, huh?
You're not gonna get away from me!
The last body found here.
He said someone just dropped an "I'm gonna go." Like, that makes sense to me. We're supposed to.
Oh, hey man, didn't hear you come in. Check this out. The Carnales were the first organized gang in the city.
Are we already seeing this?
Don't you drive off?
Chinatown is a
awesome. Jesus!
It's just ain't mine.
Don't move!
God damn! That's mine!
Are you out of your mind?
Widow. all over you.
What if we came from here and here?
No, they'd just see it coming. Cops try that shit all the time and it never works.
Shit, you're right. Well, what should we do then?
Well, we could... Hey, you might want to hear this. Aight.
I got a lead on where the Los Carnales cut all their shit.
The Carnales.
What?
Rio Grande River. Jesus.
What the fuck?
It's not the Los Carnales, it's just the Carnales. Los means... Fuck it. Like I was saying, we're not gonna raid the factory quite yet.
Why not?
Cause I'm not a gun-toting psychopath named Johnny Gat.
Fair enough, so what's the plan?
One of my boys called and said they saw a truck with a heavy LC escort leaving the factory district. It's probably loaded with drugs, but that's just a bonus. Our target is the truck itself. I need it brought back to the row in one piece. It's no good to us blown to shit.
What do you need the truck for?
Let's just get the truck first, and then I'll tell you the rest of the plan.
I'm just saying it would be nice to know.
Shit, questions. Why can't you be like my man over here?
Look, Dex.
Could you go get that truck? See, was that so hard?
You heard Dex. Let's get that truck.
All right, here's the plan. Get me to the truck so I can jack that baby. Once I'm in, make sure I make it back to the row in one piece. Well, this is off to a great start. Yo, man, just between you and me, I was fine with cleaning out the row, but getting into this drug shit ain't cool, all right? Someone should talk some sense into Julius. I know Lopez. Once we steal from him, he ain't gonna back off until we're dead, or he is. Hope you take care of my truck better than you do your car.
girl! Let's go!
All right, there's the truck. Cover me while I get that heap running.
Fuck!
I knew I should have paid attention when they were teaching hot wiring. All right, this should be the right wire. Or maybe not. Those look so easy in the movies.
Get away with that truck!
Got it.
Oh! What do you think you're doing with that truck?
I missed my calling. Okay, I got the truck started. Let's get back to the road. truck Dex wanted. Now all we gotta do is figure out what the hell he needed it for.
Angelo, I need you to go to the lab tonight. One of our shipments didn't arrive, and I want to make sure no one's skimming off the top.
No problem.
Angelo, you promised we'd go shopping tonight.
Ah, shit. Mira, Hector. Hey, I told Luz I'd take her downtown. Can Victor take care of...
Is Victor sitting at the table, Angelo?
Yes.
So if I wanted Victor to handle it, I could have asked him, right?
Luz, we'll go out tomorrow.
But Angelo...
Coño, Luz, cállate la boca, okay? No me oíste.
Gracias.
You should be nicer to the lady.
Oye, Angelo, métete la verga en su boca. Eso la callará.
Vete el carajo.
Mira, Luz, come on, mama, don't be so sensitive.
I'll be inside.
Señorita, a moment. If Angelo is busy, I can take you out tonight.
Mr. Orejuela, I couldn't.
Nonsense, it would be my pleasure. Unless you have a problem with me entertaining the lady.
No, of course not.
Good. I'll see you at 8. That's a lot of woman you got there, Angelo.
I know.
I always thought she was a bitch. Hold on. Sí. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué? ¿Pero qué pasó?
What is it?
Coño, ese cabrón, hijo de puta!
That didn't sound encouraging.
Everything is fine.
Of course it is. If you would excuse me, check on the señorita.
Ese viejo sucio maricón, yo le mato si le toca Luz.
Angelo, you are my brother and I love you. But if you let your dick fuck things up with the Colombians, I'm gonna cut it off.
Forgive me, Hector.
Don't let it happen again.
¿Y qué fue eso?
Those pendejos in St. Row are the ones who took the shipment. With the Colombians arriving, we can't show any weakness.
The Colombians are already here.
All the more reason to settle this now. Victor, Angelo, gather your men together. It's time to tear St. Row apart.
Don't let us down.
I wonder if I could pick her up without using GHB.
Welcome to Friendly Fire. What can I do for you?
Sure you don't want some extra ammo, just in case? Take care of it, and it'll take care of you.
Thank you.
The Carnales are tearing Southern Cross apart. You gotta get over here and stop them.
Watch where you're driving!
Arrest.
Don't make me take you!
You get laid out!
They're on the roof!
Oh. Man down. You're right here!
Remain calm, sir. Help is on the way. Stay calm and remain where you are.
She's still talking about having kids. But I've never seen any kids in this city anyway.
We're sending someone to take care of you, sir. Please remain where you are.
Strip club's gonna be closed by the time I get out of here.
It's not healthy to walk around in your... Hughes is gonna put a stop to stuff like this. I'm getting out of here!
Maybe I should hook up with the Rollers. Then I can make some good money.
You almost gave me a heart attack.
Thank you.
You don't know
me. You're
gonna
get
streets.
Someone killed. These Aisha ringtones getting old.
If I'm lucky, I might find any interest when we're having sex tonight.
Oh shit! Watch where you're going, young man.
By the hour or by the pop?
You're still wearing that?
Un día tendré suficiente y me iré de esta ciudad.
I wish I could attract something other than white guys.
Go out looking like that?
Help! I gotta pick up my kids! That guy hit me!
Jesus, give me strength.
Buy something.
Is this in the store now?
You're part of the problem. Pretty quiet.
314 scheduled for departure on track 7.
So little has been done. That's how this stuff is. Kind of driving kind of stick around. I realize I don't think I saw what's her name on the map, so I think I have to shoot it to find him.
I suppose I should pick up some liquor chips for dinner for me.
Which is really annoying. Oh. Oh, wait. She has it right here. Maybe theater. He's also good in the air once or twice for me.
Hey. You out of helmets, girls?
Huh? How am I gonna get to that interview now? Watch it, you nearly killed me! You almost hit me, you bastard!